Going to move up 5 KC up to 6930. Got a lot of garbage going on this frequency. 6930, 2 Dog Radio.
We're rolling on one again. Can I get this airplane on?
Not even yet.
We'll be right back. too much money. A small bike was all he could buy. He covers it up on his carport. And if anyone saw it, he'd die. He acts just as tough as his buddy. They drink Harley Davidson beer. And he tells anyone that will listen, he's buying a Panhead next year. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I've just got me a Honda. Ah, but I'll have a Harley someday. Well, he don't take his bike to Daytona, but he carries his helmet along. And the Iron Horse saloon shirt he's wearing says Bike Week 1981. He's a wannabe, ought-to-be tough guy, with long hair and chains on his boots. But he works 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, in Logan, and now they leave the street. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I'm just learning to ride, man. Now that I'll have a Harley someday. About getting a tattoo.
Oh, no!
Or maybe an earring or two. And as much as I hate to admit it, I do know what he's going through. But we still call him an old weekend warrior. And he's wearing that old faded Harley hat. But the one thing we forget to remember is we all started out just like that.
that same sound. Oh, she just looked for my clothes on. Cause you don't see my body.
You've been listening to the Two Dog Radio, and we're going to go away. Bye-bye. Thanks for listening.